All right, now we have our second game of the first match here at Spokane. Wolverines own the first match, and we'll be playing for the second. Okay, Rhea steps in for Savannah, and our starting lineup has Brittany, Sasha, and Sky at the front. Sophia scores a dink, 1-0. Sophia scoring, serving. A little hop from the net, and it lands right down the middle. Sky scores a kill, 2-0. Sasha got her hand on that one and scores a dink. 3-0. And Brittany slams one in there for a score of 4-0. Okay, so we have a timeout call by Lake. Now, on the far side, we have a court on the left. It looks like that would be Skyline in the white playing somebody in the dark there. We are looking forward to seeing how well they'll play today. Play resumes. Sophia serving 5-0. Yes. Brittany got this girl to have put her hand on that one because it looked like it was almost going out. But Brittany got the score, 6-0. Sophia serving.
Hopefully I give you guys enough room. Yeah.
Score now, 7-0. Scorecard they're using here in this tournament are small. They're like one-third the size of the ones we normally see. Ooh, and it's alive, it's alive. Good dig from Brittany there. And right down the middle, nobody in the middle. 8-0. Ace, 9-0. Okay, oh, sorry, substitution. Erica coming in to serve for Sophia. Sophia. Okay. Ace by Erica, 10-0. She couldn't recover well on that one, so she got console. Okay, so Lake now takes the side out. 1-10. Low serving. Ooh. And that was on the line. On the line. And judge concurs. Brittany takes the side out, serving 11-1. Erica was called for lift again. Okay, so you gotta be really careful. A setter's gotta be really careful how they set the ball. You gotta set it above their heads, not from their neck. Side out. 2-11, Lake serving. And Sasha recovers and takes the ball back. 12-2. Sky serving. Ace. 13-2. Sky serving. Okay, 14-2. Somebody touched the net. Lake got caught for the net touching. No, it's 15-2. Oops, she gave up on that point. Could have gotten it over. Now the score is 16-2. Fell right inside the line. Good dink there by Lake. Side out. 3-16. Nice touch by Savannah. Good hustle. And there you go. Sasha scores the kill on that one and gets it back for 17-3. Now she is over. Like it was almost going out, but Lake got a hand on it. Sasha, serving. 17-3. Oops. Sasha, serve in. 19. Huh? Looks like 19-3. Timeout called with score 23 by Lake. The timeout was called by Lake. Looks like their second timeout. Yes, the officiating here is top notch. They are watching for bad sets. So if they see a two hit, they'll call for that. They're calling the lift. Okay, Megan coming in for Savannah. Sierra serving 23. Ace. Sierra serving 21-3. Sierra serving 22-3. Ace. Help up the net. It goes to 23-3. Mix her first move there, and she'll be shaking it off and getting ready for the next shot. Side out, 4-23, Lake serving. And no, it sailed right into the corner. That was right there, bank shot. Okay, 23, no, not side out. It's 5-23, Lake serving. Very, very close. It did land right in the corner. Okay, there you go. Definitely going out. Side out. Match point. Debbie Server. 24-5. Too close to the net. Okay. Side out, 6-24. A little error there. Sierra will correct it. And that's out. It hit the antenna. Yes, it hit the antenna. So the game is over. Match is over. Wolverines takes the first match against Lake. Ending score was 25-3. 25-6, I'm sorry. 25-6.